Out of bounds, blue double ball. Number 2, Matthew Valuzzi, his first team spill. Two shots for the Blue Devils, Cam, close up. This side with the Blue Devils. Chris Ryan checked back into the Blue Devils, replacing Cam Closa. Stays with the Blue Devils. Set. Phil Miller, his first, team's third. One shot for David Roy. Rosa, his first. It's Merrimack's sixth. One shot for Ryan Pacey. Third, Tomahawk seventh. Ryan Pacey shooting three.
Let's go defense!
1 minute remaining in the half. Jack Carlton.
Taking a 15-point lead into the half.